What is up, you guys? It's your boy Danny. Just giving you guys a quick update, letting you guys know how I'm doing. As you guys all know, I am in a new facility right now because of my shitty ass insurance. Haven't really been getting as much therapy as I'm supposed to. The place that I'm at right now is kind of shitty, and it's nice for, like, you know, maybe old people and stuff, but like, it's not really suited for somebody like me. That you know, as like I said, I'm a quadriplegic. It's not really suited for me. But today was kind of a change. I was able to get up in my wheelchair today, which was pretty cool. I was happy about that. Got to sit in it for a while. It's been like, fuck, man, almost 3 weeks since I've been able to get in my wheelchair. Things have been really rough for me right now. Just dealing with skilled nursing facilities, it's not the best, and you know, it's hard, you know, because people really don't understand you, and it's the place I'm at, it's not made for me, you know. And I've been through this before. I was in one when I got out of the ICU and had to deal with that for a while. But luckily, my insurance is going to be changing here from the plan that I have now to straight Medicaid. Right now, I have HPN, and they don't really like paying for like very expensive places. Fortunately, whoever the doctor is or whoever they are, they think they know what's best for me, and they keep sticking me in like shitty places that aren't good on therapy. But today was cool. I actually got to get in my chair. I got to take a look around the place that I'm at. It's not that bad. Their gym has been closed for a while, and they just opened it today. So my therapist said that hopefully this week I should be able to start getting back in the gym, so I can start working out again. Because man, since I've left the last place that I was at, I gained so much there, and now I've lost so much. And it's like, when I got up in the chair today, you know, I got really lightheaded, and but it felt great though. I'm not gonna lie, it felt great getting back in my chair. Things have been really rough for me lately. You know, it's hard working with nurses that just don't understand you, and CNAs, and it's just hard. You know, it makes me go crazy sometimes. But you know, I'm just trying to stick through it all, stick through all the pains. I have a wonderful family that's behind me. My sister, she is amazing. She's doing everything she can to get me where I need to be. And hopefully in the next couple weeks, as long as my notes are good, I can get out of here and go to like a more strict therapy-based place. I had seen one person had commented asking me when will I be going home. I probably won't be going home for a while. And when I say a while, I can't be too sure to determine when I'll be going. It's most likely when I'm the most independent and capable of doing more things on my own. Right now, I can do barely, like, I can kind of feed myself. I can kind of hold things, you know. I have to use both my hands for support, kind of like put things together. Here, I'll show you an example. Like, I can, I got this bottle right here. I had a Dunkin' Donut ice cream bottle, but I can like hold stuff. Let me try to get in the hand. Wait a second. Not wanting to work with me. See, I can kind of hold stuff a little bit. You know, when I drink, I like kind of hold it. And like, you know, it's. I'm still working on it. I'm still working on it. And I can pick small things up. You know, I got like a packet of this right here. If I work really hard, I can rip it open. But I'm still very dependent on people, and being dependent on people is kind of shitty, man. Because some people are lazy, and they really don't want to help you and shit. So it's like, it's kind of hard to deal with it. But I've been sticking through it. I don't have the best insurance. It's not like I'm super rich. I have a lot of money, and I want to do a fundraiser so I can maybe build up some money. But I have a program, but I have to wait till afterwards. Victims of violent crime, they're supposed to be paying for some of my therapy and my living and stuff when I get out of here. I don't know what I'm gonna do with my case. I know the people that shot me are in jail right now. I'm most likely gonna end up trying to sue one of them, because I think one of them has an attorney. But other than that, you know, I'm just I'm not really sure what to do, and my family's doing the best that they can, but it's just one of those situations where there's not much that I can do, and you know, unfortunately, the guys that shot me, they're probably gonna end up, you know, only getting maybe 5 to 7 years, 10 at the max, which is a long time, kind of, but I wish they would get more time, but you know, it is what it is. I don't really have much money, so I can't afford good lawyers. I'm just, you know, just sucking, you know, but you know, what I do have, I'd have to use to survive and live off of. But you know, it's just one of those situations where I shouldn't have been where I was at the place that I was at, wrong place, wrong time, and I'm kind of like just paying for it a little bit. But I'm trying to stay positive about it, trying not to let it get me down. So I'm just doing everything I can to stay positive. I'm new to this, so I kind of don't know what to do, and unfortunately neither does my family, but they're doing everything that they can to help me. Like I said, my sister's amazing. I don't know if you guys have ever seen one of my video that I have with her, but if you guys want to see who she, like what kind of, who she is, I got a video with her. But yeah, it's just, things are kind of shitty right now, and it is what it is. There's not much I can do. But yeah, just thought I'd give you guys an update, let you guys know what's going on. Hopefully I can get into the gym soon. I'm finally getting into my chair, but a lot of people are probably dealing with it too, like being in skilled nursing facilities. It sucks. It really does. And it's like, I wish I had all the money in the world to be able to go to all these nice places and get all the therapy that I need. I really want to walk. I really do. And it just sucks. You know, shit's fucked up and I don't know what to do. And I see a lot of other people that are in my position and they get all this therapy and all that stuff. Maybe it's me. It might be me. Maybe it's my attitude. Maybe that's why I'm not getting to where I need to be. And maybe I'm hard to work with. You know, maybe that's what it is. Or maybe I just got the short straw out of the bunch, you know, but it is what it is, and I'm gonna remain focused and do the best that I can, and hopefully along the line I get some kind of break. You know, I expect a lot and receive so little, so maybe I just need to stay level-minded and just try to bear through it all. I appreciate all the subscribers that I've gotten so far. I mean, I only have about, I think, 40 so subscribers, but all of you guys are great. I appreciate all of you. Just keep helping me get subscribers, guys. Keep sharing my videos. I'll keep posting videos. Sorry I haven't posted any videos lately. I've just been really, really, you know, just stuck doing nothing, so I just don't have much content to share with you guys. So, yeah, I just thought I'd give you guys this quick update. Hope you guys are having a good day, good night, wherever you are. Depends on wherever you are. Yeah, I'm signing out for the night. It's really late right now. I did a really late video. I think it's exactly 2 o'clock at night right now. So I just thought I'd do a video real quick, give you guys a quick update, and let you guys know how I'm doing. Catch you guys later, and peace out.